My name is Scott Branham. I'm a 2019 graduate of the Business Data Analytics Master's Program. And I chose the program because I wanted to become more technical in my current job. I felt like I was put in a position to succeed. I wasn't put in a position to fail. And that, I think, makes a huge difference with an online program. I would absolutely say to dive right in, go for one of our online programs at WVU, that you will leave it completely fulfilled. People in the program are all over the map as far as life situation, right? Some are coming straight out of undergraduate and going right into graduate school. Some have been, like myself, like I guess a mid-level professional, 15 years of experience in industry and coming back to school for the first time in 15 years, which is a whole different challenge, right? Very invested in my job first and school second, and that had to adjust. And then there were folks that were much, much later in their career who had, you know, teenage children who had activities and sports and concerts and you know, their spouse might work. And so what I think helps is recognizing everybody is balancing more than one thing and just accepting that at face value and finding ways to adjust around it. I don't feel like I had to give up my life to do well in a master's program and obtain my degree. I still took vacations. I still worked a lot. I still traveled a good bit for work and for pleasure. I was, you know, to say I was pleased is an understatement. And I was honestly overwhelmed with the level of commitment that the professors made to me, to my team, to our cohort, to the program. It was every level of commitment that I thought I would only see in an in-person program, but I got it in the online offering. And again, it gave me the opportunity to continue pursuing my career with Honeywell and do the things that I love to do in my day job while also challenging myself academically. It's something that matters a lot to me. My undergrad degree was from there. I'm from West Virginia, right? I'm a son of the state. So it has even deeper meaning for me personally, but I don't know, just there's a culture, there's an intention, I guess is the best word to use. I don't want to use the word feeling because that sounds too kind of, you know, mushy, but there's an intentionality with how Mountaineers act. There's an intentionality in what they say, what they do, how they challenge themselves, how they challenge each other in an uplifting way, right? As you can probably tell by my very long-winded answer, it's something I'm incredibly passionate about. A year, 13 months exactly, removed from graduation, I still spend a lot of time with the college working on these things with the undergraduates because I want them to understand where I come from with all of this passion, right? Where I come from with all this intention. I want them to know what you just said. There's 200,000 plus alumni out there, right? There are opportunities out there, but part of kind of the Mountaineer spirit is you have to be willing to go and like do it, right? No, nobody's going to hand it to you. It's not going to show up on your doorstep or in your dorm room and just be given to you. You have to work for it. I think that, you know, that mentality and that intentionality that a lot of people have and share, it's just infectious. Once you're exposed to it, you can't really get rid of it. But I do think, I mean, even people that I know, like I said, two, three people from my program that I was in a group with, they weren't from West Virginia. They had never even been to West Virginia. So the classmate from Canada, she's like, I don't even know where Morgantown is. And I remember standing with her at graduation and we were both, you know, sappy in tears, excited, sad to say goodbye. But she even said, she's like, this changed me. Like this entire experience changed me. And she was on campus twice, right? She was there for 3 days for orientation. And she was there for 4 days in our last project and that's it. So it wasn't the 7 days of being on campus. It was the 2+ years of being in a program together and seeing how the university treated its students, seeing how we treated each other and understanding like that's not just, you know, something cool to put in a brochure or in an infomercial. It's an actual way of life. And once you're exposed to it, it sticks with you forever.